What it do, starting the game? It's your boy King Say So, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got DaBaby featuring Roddy Ricch. Song is called Rockstar. Before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to go like, comment, subscribe to my vlog channel, Life with King Say So. The link is in the description. But DaBaby, y'all already know he go hard. Roddy Ricch, I ain't gonna say even harder, but these two together, great work ethic. And they come with bangers. Shout out to Roddy Ricch. He just had his firstborn son. Seen him on the internet. Cute kid, bro. Congrats to you, man. Real talk. I ain't got no kids, but salute. I can't even say the word. Salute to you, man. Salute to you. Do your thing, man. Hope you be a great father. Don't know you personally, so the only thing I can say is I hope you be a great father, because you never know. But congrats to you. And this gonna be, it's nothing. I don't even know how to put it into words. But DaBaby, Roddy Ricch, they both, even though Roddy Ricch probably younger, but young, black, grinding, upcoming, hard. Like I said, great work ethic. And they doing their thing. I haven't heard the song yet from Roddy Ricch or DaBaby that made me feel like, nah, this ain't it. They've been dropping bangers, man. So I'm hoping this be another one. So let's get to the video.
An unknown disease has killed 15 people in the northern part of the country. Medical experts say the disease is not.
Hey. DaBaby been doing these little short films in this video. I think he should write or direct a full film. I want to see how that would come out, because all these short films, how do you put them together? They'd be great. Like if you put this one with the one from Find My Way Home with B. Simone, put them all together, even like the little snippet parts from certain songs. If you put them all together, they'd probably make a good video by themselves. But I want to see what a real movie would look like, filmed by DaBaby. Shout out to the real goats.
Appears to be Ebola, massive fever, or the coronavirus.
What the hell? They got some zombies in the movie now, man. What the hell going on? Hey, a new Lamborghini truck. Fly, that's fly right there, man. Real talk. I ain't really into the trucks, but a Lambo truck, Bentley truck, and something else. But Lambo truck and Bentley truck, them is two I would take. Even because they're not really trucks. They just SUV, that's still a truck, but y'all get what I'm saying, man. Lambo and Bentley, I would take them for sure. Even though it's a movie, he made sure he didn't put them nasty, bloody hands on that window. And when he did the little pounding, he made sure he used this part to hit on top of the car and not the window. See, I'm a kind of a car guy, so I pay attention to that. Like, man. Headshot. Oh! coronavirus.
I pull up, like.
So they got these. I'm gonna try to knock out the cuss words, but they got these two on some Call of Duty zombie land or whatever, zombie mode. They got, that's what they got them on, Call of Duty zombie mode, man. This, the rest of this little film, video, whatever you want to call it, man, this is probably gonna be funny because baby is funny. I don't really, when it comes to Roddy Ricch, I couldn't say he's funny because I don't really see like interviews or like him being on his Insta story doing nothing funny. Always, every time I see him, it's either a picture, video like this, or nothing. To be honest, when he comes to Roddy Ricch, I really don't see him really do too much posting. I don't really see a gang of interviews. So I can't say he's funny. But the baby, we all know the baby is funny. Bro was on Water Now. You can't be on there if you're not funny. I mean, Azalea Banks was on there. We ain't gonna go there, but bro funny, man. So, but see him on Call of Duty zombie mode, this gonna be hella funny. I already see it now.
How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Self in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to...
Me personally, I don't understand. I don't know. The video, the music don't go with the video to me. My opinion, my reaction. The video don't go with the song. When I heard the song, because the song been out for a minute, every time I heard the song, it was like some rock star. Like, you living lavish. Like, yeah, you got to strap because you got to be protected. But I don't know. Maybe I wasn't zoomed into the lyrics enough. Because so far, I'm feeling the song because the song, like I said, the song been out. Make sure y'all smash the like button. Don't forget, smash the like button. If you're still watching the song, I know I keep pausing it, but it's a reaction. It's YouTube. I gotta pause it. There's no way around it. I gotta pause it. But maybe I wouldn't listen to the lyrics enough. If I'm missing something, if you know a certain part or lyric that's in the song that makes this video, comment, cause I don't see it.
Hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain. Dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket. Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can say I'm running. She talking to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. Really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money. Okay, let's go. She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out. Shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G, she saw me kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too. Why let another nigga do something to you? As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you. Let's go.
Hey, shout out to the baby for that one, for real, because he did. Hey, gotta be protected, man. That's why I don't, man. I don't like haters, man. Haters, what are you getting paid? You hate on people, what are you getting from me? Nothing. But just making yourself mad because you're still jealous of this person. I don't like haters. I don't get it. I don't get what's the point. If ain't no money in it, what's the point? But shout out to the baby because he really did that. Walmart. Bow, bow. Shame you can't be walking up on people, man. It ain't good, man. Lucky he went in. Glad he went in L.A. for that because more than likely, probably would have been in jail because L.A. don't care. But, shout out to you, man. I'm glad you're still here, man. I hope you stay out of trouble, man. Keep doing your thing, man. For real.
Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
keep a Glocky when I ride in the Suburban. Cause Cody ain't had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his robin' for me one time.
Man, that's Roddy Rich. Make sure you keep doing your thing, bro, because you hard. No cap. Shout out to them Yajacks. Shout out to the I-Rock fam. Shout out to T-Cash, the Bully. Hey, T-Cash, the Bully, up next. Shout out to them Yajacks, for real, for real.
You can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend. Dolls and take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugee. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll?
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Pistol on my head like I'm a cop. Yeah, yeah. Ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My God told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
Got the zombies playing guitar. They got a whole little scene, a whole little movie
nigga
thing.
Barely read the scripture, but I'm spiritual. Let's go.
They ain't got nothing to do with the song, so we're not finna play all that. You feel me? But shout out to the baby. Shout out to Roddy Rich, Rockstar. Make sure y'all smash the like button. Make sure y'all go watch the full video. I know I did a gang of pausing, but nothing I can do about it, man. This is Reaction Channel. If you don't want pausing, don't watch Reaction Channels. Shout out to all my subscribers. Tell a friend to come subscribe. Get your boy to 100K. To 100K. I ain't even close to that. Get your boy to 1K, man. Ristone Media. King Say So. Starting game. Catch you on the next one.